Hello everyone, so how to block someone in updated Monkey video app. So here's the app. So just go to a specific profile, tap on three dots in top right, and then just tap block. And then the person is blocked. So then I guess you can go to your settings and then go to blacklist. And then you see that the user account blocked is here. So then you can just or tap remove, and this way you will remove the person from the blacklist or you will just unblock. So that's how it works. Thanks for watching.